robbing elderly women. And a Mayday student who alerted police about the suspicious armed welfare plan, he said he had £6,000 in cash to buy a house, which he wanted to turn into a surgery. Ross Blake says the man went to the phone number which he claimed from a hospital in London. Ms. Blake says the man also described a tricky operation and claimed to have performed the living. He claimed to say that he was showing somebody's leg back on the morning. He went away.
Middle class person who happens to be a businessman will go around